Unions and thousands more across the state, we have been working towards this day for many years.
When workers receive higher wages, benefits, and training, it makes the whole industry stronger. My family knows that when workers voted yes for their union, they were voting yes for a better life for themselves, but also for my family.
I am so proud to announce today that with a resounding 60% of the vote, Minnesota home care workers voted yes to join SEIU and form their union.